We took pictures for Gran's photo album. For our future selves to remember. How the tank took ages to fill. How we took turns stirring the algae in. How happy we were when we had it all set. Just needs time to develop, said Gran. After 6 days, the algae was ready. I put the tank on my desk and ran my finger through the water. My own bit of magic.
Izzy.
That was Mum. She just got a call. She has to leave now. It sounded really bad. I have a weird feeling in my stomach. Something I don't know how to deal with. We just heard that Gran has had a stroke. I don't want to believe it. I can't lose her. Robin woke from a hazy, distant dream. Something unnatural had stirred her from slumber. What's that noise? Elder Ava?
Robin, a giant creature is attacking our village.
Attacking? I thought the fireflies protected us.
There must be something wrong. Get to the tree at once. Hurry!
creature could have caused this? And suddenly, Robin was surrounded by smoke and cinders. As she hurried past the crackling rooftops, her concern grew.
Hey, Robin, you gotta hide.
You can hide with us.
Broken.
The lift.
No, there's no space. Okay, find your own hiding spot then.
She looked at her burning treetop village. This was all she knew. This was home. She needed to get to the fireflies. She needed to keep everyone safe.
Robin, help me out! I'm trapped under this thing! Oh, thank you, thank you! Never thought I'd be so glad to see my feet again!
No, no, no! I need to get to the firefly tree! The bridge was beyond repair. Noise echoed from beyond the village gates. Robin rushed out to meet it. Soon she would prove herself as the new village guardian.
I can do this. Right, Firefly? Right?
But she could not deny the creeping terror. The earth yawned below her.